Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crank Baits. This afternoon I'm just gonna play around and see what I can come up with this Mega Bass Sonic. I went ahead and put a white coat on it and a pearl white. I'm gonna take some poison candy and try to stay above this lateral line. I got this netting on. Some around the gill plate right here. When you're doing candies, you've got to have some kind of pearl or metallic undercoat to get your get your candies to glimmer or shine, whatever, to do what they're supposed to do. You can change the color of it. It's like this is poison green, so if I use the light color, it's going to give me this color, but if I use a darker metallic underneath, it's going to make that change totally altogether. So you can play around with your colors and come up with different tones of candies. Clean this out of my airbrush. I'm not sure if I want to come back with emerald green, which is darker, or if I want to come back with an ink, like an olive green, something darker. I'll try the candy, I think, first. And if I want to come back, I can come back just putting a couple drops in there. trying to hit that top edge. I don't want to cover up all the poison green. Just a little bit. Don't want to cover up the whole gill plate, just bringing it around the eyes. Clean this out of my airbrush. Take just a little bit of black. Just put like one drop in there. I'm gonna try to spray this on an angle just to catch that front edge. I'm gonna go ahead and take this off. Bye. darken around my eye socket. Trying to keep that inside. Not bring too much outside. Clean this out of my airbrush. This is my bait, so I'm probably gonna try some glass eyes. Excuse me. Me being colorblind, I really have no clue if these eyes match or they don't match. But I'm gonna drop them in there and see what they look like. I couldn't tell you if they match or don't match. But I like them, so I'm gonna use them. Just get me a little bit of super glue. My poor super glue is about to become gel super glue. I have been a painting fool today. I'm trying to paint up some stuff for my wife, making keychains. So I'm trying to paint her some stuff up. Figured I'd just stop real quick and take a minute and do myself one. But there you go. That's a kind of a green candy mega bass Sonic, and I used some glass eyes I got from lurebuild.com from Jimmy. If y'all hadn't checked him out, he's a super nice guy. I like dealing with them, and alternative lures are always been good. Cedar Run's been good. Backwater, they've all been super nice and always getting my stuff to me pretty quick. But anyway, that's what I had for y'all this afternoon at Crawl Daddy. So I hope y'all enjoyed it. I just wanted to give a thanks to all the ones who's watching me and supporting me and subscribed. That means a lot. So until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawl Daddy's.